evolving, adapting, inventing. It loved, it yearned. The Earth was a kaleidoscope of life.
And everywhere there was life, soon there was us.
We raised monuments inspired by the monumental glories of our home. Wow. Sought to construct a majesty worthy of the majesty around us. To instill an awe that echoed the awesome wonders of our world.
And because we loved her, we wished to know her.
We praised her in every way we could. Until there was no place we could not conquer. No distance we could not span. No heights we could not reach.
It is in those oceans that life began.
At first, it was simple, drifting with the tides. But it grew and multiplied until the few became many.
And as it multiplied, life changed, taking on many forms.
Every form it could imagine itself to be.
Flocking in swarms and schools. Life invented itself, adapted itself.
Some life still drifted. Some set down roots. Clung to the rocks.
Life interconnected into communities. Intermeshed into systems.
It spread itself everywhere throughout the Earth's seas.
In the seas it began.
A tapestry woven into every shape and pattern imaginable.